Previously on Hi-Fi Rush.
Okay, I think the place is clear.
You liar! That's not what happened! No, Chai! My mom is Roxanne Vandelay.
What?!
I know what you probably think. You think—
Who cares? Did you think we wouldn't talk to you anymore? We got this far because of you. You know, I really wanted to say that crashing the party line since we got here. But it's okay. You can have it.
All right.
Do your thing and get up to the backstage area.
Her performance time is moments away.
You're gonna have to hustle.
That path should lead you right to Mimosa's dressing room.
Good old Chai sneak attack.
I hope it actually works this time.
Hey, give it another chance.
Surprise her, and you'll get the upper hand.
But you've gotta move.
I'll see you at the show. We'll take her down. Together. Here I come, Mimosa.
Chai, just follow that hallway and you'll be at her dressing room.
We weren't able to stop the intruders in the museum.
I am not putting my performance at risk. I am going on now!
But miss... the children's choir!
Ah, put them in the DJ tent. I don't care.
There goes our ambush plan.
Well, I'll just have to do what I always do. Improvise.
Awesome!
All right. Backup plan. Where are you?
On in 30 seconds. Fighting isn't ready.
All the dancers on stage. Everyone in costume. Where's Left Shark? I can't find Left Shark.
Left Shark?
There he is! Get him on stage now! It's a long way to the stage. You better run, Shark! Miss your cue, and you are dead!
We made it backstage, Chai. Where are you?
I'm on my way to the stage, dressed as a shark. Ask me anything.
Please hurry. Mimosa is on stage now.
There's no time to be subtle about it, Chai. Just go at her.
With this costume, I don't think subtle is an option. Just think of an exit plan.
Leave it to us.
What a delicious evening. As the face of Vandelay Technologies, I just want to thank you for being a part of Project Armstrong. Everyone, put your hands in the air! Thank you so much. This is so on brand, it's amazing. You're gonna be great out there.
Look at her. Coming it up.
You gotta get up to the stage.
Almost there. You're my Mimosa!
Wait for your cue, Shark.
Give us your Spectra password. You!
You ruined... Actually... You're all in store for a very special engagement. One of my good friends is here. I am the Queen of Spin, and this is my show. Assistance! And you out there! Get ready for a show! Now hit it! Thank you.
Chai?
As much damage as you can before her dress comes back online.
Lay off the blue car!
Erase that from the light, please! This dress is a party!
Kai, her dress is back at full power!
Call me in and keep at her! Don't give her time to recharge!
Get him after all!
Stop it right now! That's my dress you're scratching!
Here we go!
Back off! Don't pick the wrong fight.
Here we go.
Lay off the little car.
You won't get away with that.
Oh, this is entertaining. Let's raise the stakes and turn down the lights. Of my hand, and they want to see a real performance. Let's see who they're here for.
Sing.
loves my limelight and lives to tell about it.
You picked the wrong fight.
Stop him!
Lay off the little car.
You little rook!
Erase that from the light beam.
Here we go.
Lay off the little car.
Now this is a best.
No problem, guy.
What you got?
It's almost that long.
Don't get it, guy.
You aren't even open. I can do.
You picked the wrong fight.
This dress is a part of me. You'll never.
Lay off the little car.
Stop it right now. That's my dress you're scratching. Erase that from the light beam. You won't get away with that. Summon that ball control.
Come
on, take this, Mimosa!
Back her up!
The crowd is here for me!
All of my sleeves!
Drive this out!
Lay off the little car!
Corsica!
Get out of our way, Mimosa! This dress is a part of me! You'll never...
Peppermint! Your turn!
You picked the wrong fight!
Peppermint!
Need help?
Here we go!
Lay off the little car!
Get him, Macaron!
Lay off the little car!
Here we go!
Lay off the little car!
Here we go!
Get out of our way, Mimosa!
Peppermint!
Take this, Mimosa!
Get up!
Lay off the little car!
Bye-bye!
Young Corsica!
Get out! The crowd is here for me!
Let me slap you! Still pick the wrong fight!
That stings!
Peppermint!
Your turn!
Light him up!
Get him, Macaron!
Lay off the little car!
The crowd is here for me! Get out of our way, Mimosa! The crowd is here for me!
Here we go!
Take this, Mimosa!
Lay off the little car!
You won't get away with that!
Come on,
you picked the wrong fight.
Here we go.
No problem, guys.
Get out of our way, Mimosa.
Peppermint!
Take this, Mimosa.
Peppermint!
You picked the wrong fight.
Now this is the best of them.
Shoot, that's it!
From the light
beam. Got
this, back off! Peppermint!
Take this, Melissa!
Grab it here for me!
Pick it up! You picked the wrong fight!
Corsica!
Someone said wrong you've got!
Make me slap some senses!
Things you just can't spin. I could get used to this.
You did good, Chai.
Think it might be time to get out of here.
Everything ready?
Electricity is rerouted.
Turn on the lights. Find them. Shut the campus down.
Which section, sir?
All of them! I don't believe this. Now Corsica's with them. I'm surrounded by idiots.
Well, technically, it's just you and me now.
Shut it, Roquefort.
Kale, I prioritize shielding the tower, reallocating the budget so not a bug will get in.
What do you know about security? You're just a number cruncher.
You don't want to upset me, Kale.
Why not? I want to see just how angry you can get if those punks make it in here.
If it comes to that, I'll take care of it. Now, might I suggest pushing plans forward?
After I get a coffee.
We shut down the cafe.
When I said close the campus down, I didn't mean the cafe!
You said close down everything.
But not coffee, Roquefort, not coffee. You always need coffee for things like this. Open the cafe.
And Spectra?
We're going to have to accelerate the plans. Settle this like family.
Okay, gang, we're still missing two passwords. Kale's and finance guy. What's his name?
Roquefort?
Roquefort.
They're both in Vandalay Tower, and almost all security robots on the island have formed a ring around the building.
How do you know that?
I got an email. Apparently no one's removed me from the management mailing list yet.
And even an ego as big as yours can't overpower that kind of security, Mr. Chai.
If Chai can't take them, we don't have artillery heavy enough to breach a ring like that. Oh, no.
Heavy artillery?
Why are you suspiciously repeating those words?
I think I may have a plan.
Chai?
So, how to does it feel to take down one of your old co-workers?
Mimosa, honestly, I'm not dwelling on it.
Can see you two weren't the type to hang out after work.
Or be friendly, or even talk.
Yikes!
Yeah, Kel was the only one on her radar. But even that was second to her public image. Granted, if you wanted the world to know what you were up to, Mimosa was number one for that.
Well, now she's number done.
What is that with you and these jokes? They're honestly terrible.
You doing okay? You look more worried than usual.
For the first time in a while, I don't know what to do. But even worse than that, you seem to, which is a little frightening.
It's because you're too tactical. You think inside the box.
Oh, believe me, I've approached this from multiple angles.
Well, I'm so far outside the box, there's like no box. Just some sort of spherical thing.
Like a sphere?
No, it's even more abstract than that.
Okay, this conversation isn't instilling any confidence, so just let us know when you have your plan figured out.
See you again, Mr. Chai.
Nice work setting up our escape plan at the show.
Oh, I nearly flipped the switch. Your showdown with Mimosa was much more work.
You can say that again. We put on a good show.
A Project Armstrong Festival for the ages.
You didn't happen to get a video of it, you know, for remembering the good times?
Of course not. I live in the moment.
Cinnamon, I gotta know. Did you realize Peppermint was related to Roxanne Vandelay?
Of course. Wasn't it obvious?
We're not all psych robots, dude.
Regardless, it was clearly a private matter she held close. It was not my business to tell.
That's very considerate of you.
Of course it is. Just as I do not tell everyone here your darkest secrets. They are very embarrassing indeed.
What's going on, Chai?
Macaron, I can feel your tense.
How can I not be, Chai? Security's on lockdown. Everyone's looking for us. And I don't know what to do.
But I know what to do.
Well then, don't keep us waiting. I'm getting anxious.
You're always anxious. What do I need to do to calm you down?
Oh, sorry, Chai. It's a bad habit. If anyone can get us through this, it's you.
Aw, always can count on you for the vote of confidence. Seems like Roquefort and Zanzo had a rough relationship. Any inside info?
All I know are the arguments. R&D wants money to create, finance wants it done cheaper.
Ah! I will pretend I know how to manage money.
But creating things that are good, it's not a science. It cannot be calculated. Roxanne understood that. She knew things took time and made sure we had what we needed. But Roquefort, it was all about the contribution. I mean, I know that's how business works, but I thought we were more than that.
Seems like that won't change until he's gone. So let's stay focused. Thank you. Hey, Peppermint. I guess we can finally talk, if you want to, about you, Kale, your family.
The long stories may be for another day, but I think I took my mom's push for me to be someone better a bit too personally. I left home, wanted to do things my own way. But looking back, she probably only wanted the best for me.
You said she made your robotic leg.
I lost it in an accident when I was younger. She made it by hand. I tinkered with it a bit, but it's still pretty much how she designed it.
Sounds like Project Armstrong.
Technically, it was. I know that after she realized what technology can do in this case, she started up a unit within Vandalay to develop prototypes. And Kale is just rewriting that history. It's unforgivable.
Well, he's got more than just you angry at him. We've got your back.
I appreciate that, Chai.
Ooh! I can't wait to see your face when you hear my plan.
I'm more worried than anything. If I had time, I'd curate a montage of your plans that have gone terribly.
Terribly amazing?
No, just terribly. Granted, you find a way to get yourself out of them, so I can't complain too much.
That's because it's all going according to plan.
You specifically say you are improvising when you do stuff like that. That's the opposite of a plan.
The unplanned plan! That's the ultimate plan!
Might want to give some of your new moves a run through. Don't want you to explode or anything.
Wait, what?
Just kidding. I can set up a training room for you to practice. Let me know when you're ready to wow me with something cool.
Everyone's starting to look at me like I know what I'm doing. You and I were the star of the show back there. All right, here we go. Plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out, it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart.
We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night. I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, hey, let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now.
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Cinnamon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. You know you're there. Wow, you should really take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
I'll give you 2 moments.
Get him, Macaron!
Last down, Chai.
Now to begin the careful adjustments.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Chai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Oh, there it is. I hope you like my design.
Stop the cannon!
Chai, don't let them break.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cinnamon, you're picking up the worst habits. Chai, the enemies are damaging the cannon.
And I even made those helpful icons to tell you which ones.
I'm on it.
Take out the enemy's target unit ASAP!
Cinnamon's almost done. Just take out any security left.
All right, let's finish this off.
Cinnamon, it's stuck at 99%. What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Chai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Chai. Wreck that thing and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Thank you.
Shock, time it right, and go.
At Roquefort's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Payload. This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Calculations. Good news, he'll still hit the tower, just not exactly where we planned.
Well, I'm in. I hope no one noticed.
Get up!
Let them fight!
course.
Mr. Chai, you are completely to blame for this.
Ready?
What?
No one messes with family cuisine.
Here we go.
This.
That was rough.
Even for me.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple floors above you. Get up there and kick his ass.
Everyone hates on the food here, but man, this place makes a mean decaf. Just wish everyone could keep it down so I can relax.
Yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well, still thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
You're not going anywhere.
Roquefort's claim is false. There is a route below you.
Get him, Macaron!
Ready for this?
Thank you.
stop that.
Gold?
Those arms are blocking everything. Wait for it to put its guard down.
Gold time. There you go, old one, too. No problem, right?
Here we go.
Let me at them. Get up. Gotta roll up my sleeve.
Please tell me I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay?
Technology. Vandalay.
Yeah, I think I found the atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rockford's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
Units entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very expensive to replace.
Crap!
No one panic! Mr. Chai has assured us he has, quote, got this. End quote.
Just brush it off. You're almost there.
Yeah. Chai has assured us he has, quote, got this, end quote.
Just brush it off. You're almost there.
Peppermint! Your turn!
Help?
In the atrium, do whatever you need to do. I'll expense it.
Keep going, Chai.
First, I was gonna do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kinda.
Peppermint, your turn.
Yeah!
Yeah.
apologize for the explosions and inconvenience. Please try to focus on your work.
You got this, Mac!
Ready for this?
Thank you.
how to get back up. Macaron, ready to redecorate?
Take this, Statue Kale. New.
Pick it up.
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you'd come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'd let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is! You get in our way, you'll see red.
He's just letting us in?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. Rotfart had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes?
Keep that confidence in check, Chai.
out for Spectra Passkey now.
Oh, yeah, sure. Take it.
What do you think I am? An idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
Ugh. You're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kale saved me. I was smart, but weak. He fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is? Money. And I am not gonna waste any more of that.
I'm gonna waste you.
Well, tell me how it feels to underestimate someone.
Corsica, that wolf thing
was not an expression!
You wanna get to Kale? You gotta get through me.
Making me angry.
Is that even possible?
Let's take this someplace a bit more secure, so we don't disturb the neighbors.
Thank you.
watch out, Chai!
Call me in. Let me help.
Oh, boss,
you don't scare us.
Here we go!
Enough!
Profits would leave on the table.
The numbers are in, and you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot. Put my stock in future, and not yours, kid.
Get him,
Macaron!
Together we can go up against it.
The funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you out!
Quarter 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
We're here.
Oh, you should have seen it. What a fight.
We were spectating through the door. Lady Corsica suggested to let you handle it.
Cinnamon, we don't always have to repeat everything we hear.
Last on the list? Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.